everybody's ambition, every little boy's ambition in my valley was to become a miner. There was the arrogant strut of the lords of the coalface. One could stand on street corners and look at the posh people pass with hostile eyes, insult the girls from the doctor's daughter, the lawyer's daughter, the preacher's daughter as they passed, insult them with these cold looks because they were the kings of the underworld.
They talk as they have always talked, but before your eyes they are changing.